Welcome everyone, welcome to the second part of the different varieties of glassware that are used in bars. So next we have highball glass. So it is most commonly used glass in the bar. It is used to make many mixed drinks, which can be cocktails, mocktails, or any kind of carbonated drinks. The size of this glass is 8 to 12 ounces. The next glass that we have with us is hurricane glass. This glass is shaped like a hurricane lamp. It is used for many tropical and exotic mixed drinks. It is also used for some blended drinks like pina colada and chichi. So pina colada, which we all No, it's a very classic cocktail, and the size of this hurricane glass is 15 to 23 and half ounce. Next we have Irish coffee mug. This glass is a short stem and a handle glass. It is used for many hot drinks. Irish coffee is one of the famous cocktails that we serve in this Irish coffee mug. The size of this glass is 8 to 10 ounce. Next we have margarita glass. Margarita is one of the classic cocktails that we have in our industry. So this glass is primarily used for margaritas and daiquiris. Daiquiri is also a type of cocktail. The size of this glass is from 7 ounce to 12 ounce, and mainly in this glass we use lots of crushed ice. So the drinks that we get are prepared with crushed ice. So they are served, it feels quite beautiful when it well garnished. Next we have our martini. Martini is also a cocktail which we serve in this martini glass. This is a classic V-shaped stemmed glass for drinks without ice, but it's chilled, no doubt. This glass is also known as cocktail glass. Chilled, normally when we serve any kind of martini, we serve the glass chilled. The size of the glass is 6 to 12 ounce. Thanks for watching this video.